Yes, it's unusual to see a crew working. Makes a 59 look like a 59 again. We got the rest of the bed all sanded and blocked. Tailgate's the worst shape on all of it, so I might have to give me another one later, but we're going to go ahead and epoxy it, and I'll see what I can work with it after we get done. If not, I'll do another tailgate. Got to figure out which way I'm going, with the satin black or the red.